Ab McDonald. Blackhawks fans know the name well. Unfortunately for Ab McDonald, his life ending. This is a 82-year-old man that made such an impact on the game. Won 4 Stanley Cups with Montreal. There were 3 of them. And then the 61 Cup with Chicago. He scored the cup-clinching goal. A 5-time All-Star. He was the first captain of the Penguins, first captain of the Winnipeg Jets. And here's the statement from the Blackhawks on the passing of McDonald. Ab McDonald was an important member of the Chicago Blackhawks family and will forever have a connection to the 1961 Stanley Cup Championship team. In addition to his many contributions on the ice throughout his 14-year National Hockey League career, Ab was very involved in the Blackhawks Alumni Association upon retirement and made it a priority to give back to the game that gave so much to him. The Blackhawks organization extends their deepest condolences the entire McDonald family, and all of Ab's friends and former teammates.